Our knowledge of life is limited to death.